This is a Ruston number 300 stripping shovel working in the Stewartby clay pit in central England. The number 300 carried a 10-yard dipper on a 90-foot boom and weighed 470 tons. This combination allowed a digging face height of 80 feet with the boom set at 50 degrees. The machine shown working here would have been built in the early 1920s.